Family, what's going on? It is late at night on Thursday. I'm not even sure what time it is, but to kind of show you guys what we're working with here, so I'm gonna give you a little physique update.
Every day and every night. is, and then we'll clean it later when it gets a little harder.
Tell him, good boy, buddy! Good boy, Einstein!
Yeah, boy, good boy!
Poppers.
Right there. Right there.
Poppers. Alright guys, what's going on? We are on the way to Rochester right now. We're gonna grab some Chipotle real quick, and then we're gonna run to a bodybuilding competition for one of my mom's friends, Lisa. So if you're watching this video, shout out to you, Lisa. Mom, say hi to the vlog.
Hi guys.
What's going on? Alright, so I'll check in with you guys when we're at Chipotle. Got out of Chipotle. Basically what I got, this is Chipotle King, like numero uno, okay? You need to get double chicken, double steak, especially because just to make up for all the fat, okay? You need as much protein as you can get. And then ask for it to get a double wrap for some extra carbs. If you're bulking, if you're cutting, Chipotle is probably not a good option for you. But anyways, if you're bulking, those are some good tips to use. We're currently at the mall now. We've got about an hour until her show, and we have to be there. So we're just gonna go in the mall and see what's up. Might get some frozen yogurt later.
Competitor number 27, Kimberly Webster. And Kimberly Wexler also won the Best Poser Award as well. And a free trip to Tahiti. No, I'm kidding. That's... I'm sorry, it's not even that nice there now. Look at it. Kidding me? It was 45 degrees today. Can't beat that. In second place, competitor number 28, Rebecca McCraw.